English Telugu.
Okay.
What is your good name?
My name is Pratik.
Pratik.
Yes.
What you are doing?
I am doing engineering.
Is it where?
In Gurnagar Engineering, Bidar.
In Bidar. How old you are?
I am 24.
24.
Yes.
So at what age you had this rheumatoid arthritis problem?
Around 13, 14.
13, 14 years.
Yes.
So that means almost 10 years back.
Yes, almost 10 years.
9 to 10 years back.
Yes, yes.
So how you came to know about the miracle rings?
I came to know through my friends, my father.
Father?
Yeah.
Wonderful.
Yeah.
So since how many days you are using these miracle rings?
Since 1 month.
Since 1 month.
Yeah.
You tell me your, you know, experience on that. The reason is, you know, why I am taking this documentation. Across the globe,
yes,
people who are suffering from this rheumatoid arthritis is an autoimmune disease. So they think that there will not be any cure, and we have to suffer lifetime like this.
Yes.
Basically, what I did is, you know, I touched the cell.
Mm.
So this concept of the treatment is detoxification of the cell,
yes,
and detoxification of the beneficial microbes.
Yes.
So in turn, beneficial microbes will ensure to release various enzymes.
Yes.
So thereby, whatever food which you are taking, which will get breakdown,
mm,
and supplies the nutrients to the various organs. So that's the way it will, you know, nourish the organs.
Yes.
Second point, way of, you know, treatment what I am doing is detoxification of the cell through lignans,
mm,
and detoxification and regulating the cellular metabolic activity and cellular respiratory system of the cell,
mm,
through the omega 3 and omega 6 fatty acids.
Yes.
So cell group of cells are tissue and group of tissues are organ. So now your rheumatoid arthritis disease, basically bones and joints one.
Yes.
And maybe it is interrelated with the arteries also, interrelated with the blood, interrelated with the skin,
mm-hmm,
and neurological these things also.
Yes.
So once you get, you know, repaired all these organs, so automatically you will get, you know, automatically. So you tell me the experience for the last 1 month.
Since 1 month I was using this walker.
Hmm.
To walk. I was having a lot of pain. I could not sleep well.
Hmm.
But after taking like after 15 days I saw the results. Like I could walk.
Hmm.
And I could feel energetic a little bit. Before I could not feel like energy.
Hmm.
Less energy.
Hmm.
After taking this I started to see some results.
Hmm.
And I tried to take it. After 1 month now I can walk with this.
Oh, earlier you used to use
this walker, then fourth.
My God.
Yes, yes. Mm.
Really?
Oh,
yes.
Yes.
Really, sir.
Really? Then it is really wonder. I am very happy to see you all the way from Bidar. You are came over here. It means Bidar is almost 650 kilometers,
yes,
I suppose. 650 to 700,
yes,
kilometers.
Yes.
Wonderful. See, these things, you know, we are going to see. See, by the entire, you know, the people who are suffering like you in the whole world, actually.
Yes.
So this is actually, you know, there's a digital technology, you know,
mm,
this social media,
mm,
which is giving a lot of lift to the,
yes,
people who are suffering from this type of disorders.
Yes.
So that's why my intention is, like you, if at all anybody is suffering,
mm,
so let them enjoy the life,
yes,
by, you know, taking these naturals.
Yes.
Hmm? Very good. Thank you. Thank you. So, ನೀವು ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ನೀವು ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಅನಿಸುತ್ತೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮಗ ಪ್ರತೀಕ್ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರಲ್ಲ ಮೊದಲು ಹೆಂಗಿದ್ದ ಈಗ ಹೆಂಗ ಇದು
ಈಗ ನಮಗಂತೂ ತುಂಬಾ ಖುಷಿ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಮೊದಲು ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅವನಿಗೆ ನಮಗೆ ಚಿಂತೆ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇತ್ತು ಏನಪ್ಪ ಇದು ಯಾವುದು ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಏನು ಔಷಧಿ ಇಲ್ಲ ಏನು ಇದು ಸಿಗ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಬಹಳ ಚಿಂತೆ ಇದೆ ನಿಮ್ದು ಮಿರಾಕಲ್ ಡ್ರಿಂಕ್ಸ್ ತಗೋತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಲ್ಲ ಆಗಿಂದ ಅವನಿಗೊಂಥರ ಮನಸ್ಸೊಳಗು ಮೈಯೊಳಗು ಒಂಥರ ಶಕ್ತಿ ಬಂದಿದೆ ಒಂದು ಜೀವನದ ಒಂದು ಇದು ಬಂದಿದೆ ವರ್ಕ್ ಅದರಿಂದ ತುಂಬಾ ಖುಷಿ ಆಗಿದೆ ನಾವು ಖುಷಿ ನೋಡಿ ನಾವು ತುಂಬಾ ಖುಷಿ ಆಗಿದೆ
ಅದೇ ತಮಾಷೆ
ನನ್ನ
ಅಲ್ಲ ನಿಮಗೆ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಹೆಂಗ್ ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತು ನಿಮ್ ಮಗ ಅಂದ್ರು ನಿಮ್ಮಿಂದ ನೀನ್ ಹೆಂಗ್ ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತು
ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿದೆ ಅದು ನೋಡಿ ನಾನು ಅವಾಗ
ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟೆ ಒಂದ್ ತಿಂಗಳು ತಗೊಂಡ ನಂತರ ವೆರಿ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಸರ್, ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಬಹಳಷ್ಟು ಖುಷಿ ಆಗಿದೆ ಸರ್. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನೋಡ್ತೀನಿ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ನಾನು ಸಂಭಾಷಿಸಲು ಬಿಟ್ಟೆ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ
ಈಗ ನೋಡಿ ಹೆಂಗಾಗ್ತಾನೆ ಅಂತ, ಇನ್ನೂ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗ್ತಾನೆ. ಆ ಈಗ ಕಪಿ ಕಚ್ಚು ಅಂತ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಒಂದು ಅನದರ್ ಏನೋ ಬೀಜ ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಡ್ತೀನಿ, ಇನ್ನೂ ಫಾಸ್ಟ್ ರಿಕವರಿ ಆಗ್ತದೆ. ಈ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಸ್ಟ್ ಏನೋ ಅದನ್ನು ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಬರಬಾರ್ದು ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಮಂತು, ಹಂಗಿರ್ಬೇಕು. ಆಯ್ತಾಯ್ತು, ನನ್ನ ನಂಬರು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರ್ತೀನಿ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್.
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್,
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.